prayer works miracles, and prayer saves lives.
God, our Father, accept the prayers we offer for our nation as we celebrate the resurrection of your Son, so that people everywhere may enjoy the protection of their lives, true freedom, and find your happiness. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. On this special national day of prayer, we come to you, united as a nation, to give you glory. You created the universe and endowed the human person from conception with such a dignity that made the psalmist exclaim, "What is man that you should be mindful of him?" You crowned him with glory and honor. You have given him rule over the works of your hands, putting all things under his feet. Dear Lord, help our country. Protect our people, the born and the unborn, the young and the old, the health and the sick, those who serve or have served our country, and all of us and our families. From those who want to dismiss and undermine the values and the laws you have established in the core of our nature, for our own happiness. And help us to hear your voice so that we can fulfill your will on earth as it is in heaven. Lord Jesus Christ, born of the Virgin Mary, you said that there is no greater love than to lay down one's life for one's friends. And through your death on the cross for our redemption, you showed your infinite love for us. As St. John says, he loved us to the end. Move our hearts so that we come to love one another, to care for one another, especially for those most in need, as you did. Forgiveness is the highest expression of your mercy, and we beg your grace so that we can imitate you. God, the Holy Spirit, enlighten with your wisdom the hearts of all our leaders, of all the leaders of our country, of all who hold positions of responsibility, of all of us, so that we may find the right path and choose it when we make our decisions in life, no matter how narrow the gate may be. God, our Father, accept the prayers we offer for our nation as we celebrate the resurrection of your Son, so that people everywhere may enjoy the protection of their lives, true freedom, and find your happiness. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.